yeah, you know, looking at me, you're probably thinking, man, what a nice tall glass of day job being a cubicle farmer.